Welcome back to Follity, your source for all things fabulous and fascinating. In today's video, we've got two intriguing stories to share with you, from Kate Middleton's fashion secret to a hilarious mom moment featuring Catherine McPhee Foster. It's a show packed with entertainment. So let's dive right in. First up, we have the stunning Kate Middleton, who recently made headlines for her fashion prowess. The Duchess of Cambridge, alongside Prince William, was spotted in Cardiff, rocking yet another chic pantsuit. But here's the twist. It wasn't just any blouse she was wearing, it was a cleverly designed bodysuit. While it might appear to be a classic white shirt under her pinstripe pantsuit, it's actually a Cupro shirt bodysuit from the British brand Holland Cooper. The magic lies in the fact that the top half of the garment gives the illusion of a soft V-neck blouse, but it's attached to a nylon elastane thong base. This design minimizes the bulk around the waistline, creating a sleek, smooth silhouette with zero adjustments needed. No wonder it's a favorite of Kate's. This style hack has been in Kate's closet since January 2021, when she wore it on a Zoom call to talk to NHS nurses during the pandemic. The bodysuit promptly sold out and has been a bestseller for the brand since. It's the perfect blouse to complement the plethora of power suits Kate has been wearing lately. The Princess of Wales has been making a clear style statement by ditching her fit and flare dresses for a more tailored, business-like look, rocking 7 pantsuits and 2 blazers in just 1 month. Interestingly, Kate's current love for suits mirrors a style shift that Princess Diana had in the late 1980s. Diana wanted to be taken more seriously, and she famously said to designers, "I'm sick of these frothy ball gowns. I want to wear menswear." This led to her iconic power suit moments. While Kate embraces her current style shift, there's a hint that she might don ball gowns and diamonds again, possibly at the state banquet to be held in honor of South Korea's president in November. Next up, let's switch gears to something a bit more lighthearted. The talented actress and musician, Catherine McPhee Foster, recently shared a hilariously relatable mom moment. While preparing a meal, she realized she had left her toddler son's iPad in the oven. Yes, you heard that right. In a video shared on McPhee Foster's Instagram story, you can see the moment of realization. She captioned the video, "Just over here cooking iPads," with facepalm emojis. Apparently, she had hidden it in the oven to keep it away from her son, and then forgot it was there while preheating the oven for her chicken special. Her friend, Kelly Viavatine, captured the moment when the smell of an electronic device melting filled the kitchen. She opened the oven, and lo and behold, there was the iPad. She attempted to retrieve it with a dish towel, but quickly realized it required oven mitts. As she assessed the situation, her son, Rennie David, who is just 2.5 years old, innocently said, "Help me, Mommy," realizing what had happened to his beloved device. She managed to get the iPad out of the oven, exclaiming, "Oh my God, it smells really bad." The video ends with her carrying it out of the house, surely in need of some fresh air. In other news, McPhee Foster and her husband, David Foster, have spoken about their son's budding musical talents. While they're not sure if he'll stick with drumming, they're excited to see where his interests lead. And as for the possibility of another child, McPhee Foster expressed her love for being a mom, leaving the door open for more parenting adventures in the future. And there you have it, two fascinating stories from the worlds of fashion and motherhood. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our fabulous content. Thanks for joining us today at Follity, and we'll see you in the next video.